Thiago. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
And shoots! It's Thomas Müller who scored here. No surprise in that.